Hi, my name is Gilbert Simiana. I work as a plant engineer in Multigas, and I have been working in this industry for about 4 years. My task as an engineer, plant engineer, I divide it into four main tasks. Mainly, first task is monitoring and analyzing the performance of the plant. Then, I also engage into projects where I improve the plant, the performance of the plant. Another part of my job is to plan maintenance for the plant. Maintenance is very important because the plant needs to keep going and keep the same level of standard and performance. And finally, but in my opinion is one of the most important tasks, is communication. So my main job satisfaction is implementing these projects, improvement projects. While doing so, apart from improving the plant efficiency and so that the company can benefit, I am also learning throughout this journey. So main challenge as a plant engineer is working with tight deadlines and working under pressure. This is especially the case when there is a plant breakdown or plant shutdown. So we have to solve the issue as quick as possible to get back the plant on production. So any advice? I urge them to think out of the box and be creative. Usually to find solutions is not very easy, and one has to evaluate the problem from different perspectives. I also urge them to be very good at teamwork and to communicate and to work as a team.